Oh my, hey guys, Audible here, and today we're doing oh my god, where are we? Well, this looks like the orchard's mod, so I guess while we're here, might as well tell y'all what it's all about. So, the orchard's mod. Come on, the trees get orcs. There's different orc trees. Have their own sapling. It's peach tree, iron tree, gold tree, gold tree, lapis tree, that's the redstone tree, diamond tree, pumpkin tree, emerald tree, quartz tree, and that's all. There's also more to this one than that. Pumpkin tree. Yes. It's the dip. Oh god. We're at the obsidian tree. Oh god. Just dash down. Slip. Okay. So. We're gonna go to game one. This guy's probably gonna try to kill me because pumpkin tree. Save us, easy break. You get pumpkin wood chops. Now I want you to do with those pumpkin wood chops. Those are I have in the diamond. Now with the diamond, you get diamond wood chops, I think. You get your diamond wood chops. Which is really cool. And with the reds and back to the game. This guy won't die. He won't die. We should just fudge and die. But I'll get to them in a minute. And all of them have their different wood chops. Which is really cool. I'm not crafting anything yet, so you'll have to look on the info on the website. And then these are something called Transformers. I don't know really what to do. So you'll have to look up here and out yourself because I don't know. There's bosses. There's a lot of different types of bosses. First off, there's the iron boss. This is what you said right there. There's the gold boss. It's probably way more powerful. It's the coal boss. It's pretty cool. It's a redstone boss. They all look the same. Diamond boss, lapis boss, quartz boss, and glowstone boss. And there's female bosses. There's the pumpkin boss. There's the obsidian boss. There's the XP boss. We're gonna try to take all these guys on. We'll die. I don't know. Probably lose. Dash and can't. Sharpness 5. Oh, whatever. Oh man, this game is more. This guy will probably wreck the crap out of us. Yes, they're wrecking the crap out of us, literally. Literally, we're getting wrecked. So these guys are pretty hard. So, I see why I was getting the mod. It's pretty cool. If it just don't spawn bosses because they're freaking hard. Just don't spawn. They're gonna crap by you. All the time. 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 All the time.